church, how y'all doing?
Morning.
Hey, good.
Hey, got a serious question to ask you.
Welcome to God.
Have you ever woke up in the morning and seriously thought, I've done this, what is my purpose here? What's my purpose in life? What in the world am I doing here? Do you ever think about that? Has that thought ever crossed your mind?
Yeah.
I've been in the arena for a long time, and sometimes that thought has crossed my mind. But what I learned today is if you go to Matthew chapter 28, verse 19, it'll tell you what your purpose is. Because we learned that this morning in Sunday school. Your purpose is to be a disciple. And then right after that, you are to become a disciple. Which means somebody has taught you about Jesus Christ. And you became a follower and believer, right?
Amen.
And then the second thing is your purpose right after that is to learn God's word. Learn how to apply it to your life. Live as what you believe. And then go teach somebody to do the same thing. To become a disciple. Life becomes a whole lot easier when you understand what our primary focus is, and we learn from there. Everything else is secondary. God will give you time to do it, but that's our first priority. When you do that, watch your life change for the better. I promise you that. No, God's word promises you that, not me. And once you learn that and learn to apply it, the whole world just seems different.
Amen.
And it's for His purpose, not ours. Amen?
Amen.
And I tell you what, you'll have a ball. Trust me, you'll have a ball. Welcome to God's house. If you're able to stand, stand with me as we begin our worship service.
If you're like Mother Kyle, you wake up in the morning, your purpose is to be a keyboard player, and you get to church and find out you can play guitar. So, his fingers start to just play for me.
Today. Because wait till you see what He's going to do for you tomorrow. It's all about thinking about what God is good.
All the time.
And yay. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
God is so good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
See ya.